Good morning, children. Today we are going to revise number names from 11 to 20. But before that, we will quickly take a look at the number names we did in our last class from 1 to 10. So let's start. Children, as I told you in the last class, this is the numeral and this is the number name. Numeral means the number. So we have number 1 here. So number name of number 1 is O-N-E. 1. And we have one sun here. This is number 2. We have two eyes. 1, 2. Let's see the number name. T-W-O. 2. Which number is this? Number 3. We have three umbrellas here. 1, 2, 3. Let's see the number name. T-H-R-E-E. 3. Number 4. We have how many lines here? Should we count? 1, 2, 3, 4. And the number name is F-O-U-R. 4. Our next number is number 5. We have birds here. Let's count how many birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 5. The number name is F-I-V-E. 5. The next number here after 5 is 6. We have apples here. Let's count how many apples do we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 apples. Number name is S-I-X. 6. Next number here is number 7. We have 7 flowers here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 flowers. Let's see the number name. S-E-V-E-N. 7. The number here is number 8. Let's count how many bees do we have here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bees. Let's see the number name. E-I-G-H-T. 8. The next number here is number 9. Let's count how many balls. And I want you all to repeat after me. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. We have 9 balls. And the number name is N-I-N-E. 9. The next number here is number 10. Can you see we have 10 fingers in our hand? Yes. And the number name for 10 is T-E-N. 10. I hope you all have practiced writing these number names. Now let's move forward. We'll move to the next number. What comes after number 10? Number 11. This is the number name for 11. So let's see the number name first. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. And we have green cars here. Let's count how many cars are in total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 cars. After 11, what comes? The next number, number 12. The number name for 12 is T-W-E-L-V-E. 12. Should we count how many stars are here? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Number after 12 is number 13. The number name for 13 is T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N. 13. Let's count how many beautiful butterflies are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. We have 13 butterflies. What comes after 13, children? Number 14. Let's see the number name for 14. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N. 14. And as it's a long number name, you can break it into half and learn the spellings. So you can learn in two parts. 4. F-O-U-R. 4. Teen. T-E-E-N. Teen. So 4. Teen. Yes? Can you see there are so many pencils here? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We have 14 pencils. Which number is this, children? 1, 5, 15. So again, the number name 15, you can break into half. So 15. F-I-F. 5. T-E-E-N. Teen. 15. Now let's count the flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We have 15 flowers. Number after 15 is 16. 1, 6, 16. So again, let's break the word 16. 16. 16. Yes? S-I-X. 6. T-E-E-N. Teen. 16. Let's count how many fishes do we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 fishes. Number 17. 1, 7, 17. Again, 17 is a long name, so you can break it into two halves. 17. S-E-V-E-N. 7. T-E-E-N. Teen. And we have so many colorful balloons here. So let's see. I count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. 17 beautiful balloons. What comes after 17, children? 18. So let's break it into two parts. 18. E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N. 18. Let's count the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So we have 18 footballs here. Okay, let's go next. What number is this? Can you tell me? This is 1919. Again, we'll break it into two parts. N-I-N-E. 9. T-E-E-N. Teen. So, 19. Let's count how many ducks are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. We have 19 ducks. Let's see our last number. Number 20. 20, 20. The number name is T-W-E-N-T-Y. Let's count how many happy faces do we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20 happy faces. So children, like these happy faces, you all also keep smiling, keep studying, keep doing your homework. Happy learning. Thank you.